Hello, this is Norma Jean Lutz. Welcome to the video entitled, Where is Your Novel? So, where is your novel? I love to ask this question. I ask veteran and neophyte novelists alike, where is your novel? Well, Norma Jean, are you daring to suggest that I've lost my novel? Well, yeah, kinda, sorta. You see, I know a lot about writers. I'm not trying to stereotype, but let's face it. We novelists do have a lot of similarities. We have a lot in common. Not only have I hung out with writers most of my adult life, but hey, I is one. But let's get back to this original question. Where is your novel? Is your novel hiding deep in the bowels of your computer? In a file that hasn't been opened in months? Or maybe years? Ouch! Is it in a box on the top shelf of the bedroom closet? Or in that box under the bed with all those little dust bunnies? Is it in a three-ring loose-leaf notebook? A neat notebook designed to allow you to more easily plot. That is, when you do plot. Or perhaps your novel is all completed and it's on its way to a potential publisher or a potential agent. If so, congratulations! Or perhaps your novel is still in your heart and in your head. It's still a dream en route to becoming reality. If you're stuck, you've come to the right place. Be a Novelist is all about helping you to get unstuck. It's time to identify exactly what makes you stop and what works to make you get going again and what compels you to stay with it. Now, I'm not here to condemn or to hand you a guilt trip. I'm one of the tribe, remember? I'm here to encourage you, to root for you, to cheer you on. So here I am, Norma Jean, the novelist's conscience. Jiminy Cricket's got nothing on me. And I'm saying to you, it's time to shake the dust off and get to writing. For more tips, techniques, and strategies to equip you to be a better novelist, go to the website beanovelist.com. This is Norma Jean Lutz encouraging you to keep on writing, and you will be a novelist.